Hello, blues lovers. I'm going to introduce Mahalia Jackson to you today, probably the queen of gospel, who was such an influence to her contemporaries and all of the blues artists that that followed her, I think. And the number she is doing is called Down by the Riverside, which is probably a little quicker than some of the gospel that she sings. And then to a lady called Kim Collinsworth, who was recorded at a concert by a friend of mine in America recently on his mobile phone, who is a very exuberant exponent of gospel and the piano. And I guess if we were there at her concert, we'd all be shouting hallelujah, praise the Lord, and amen. And in fact, that is what they did, and she was in fact very well received. So
study him, oh, no more. Well, I ain't go.